order for you to be elevated, you have to learn something along the way. You have to learn something along the way. Amen.
Amen.
And so, in learning something along the way, you can't keep carrying that thing that you've been carrying along the way. Amen. When you begin to learn some things about God, you begin to straighten up. Amen. That thing done held you down and you've been walking like this for so long. And you read a little bit and you begin to learn more and more about God. You ought to begin to start straightening up. Not just in the physical, in the spiritual, you ought to be able to stand up a little more. Look a little different. Act a little different. You're not going to get there, though, if you're allowing little things to still take place in your life. Them small foxes. They spoil the vine. Ain't that what it said? Let's see where it said in the Song of Solomon. When she said, it said, catch for us the foxes, the little foxes that will ruin the vine. Our vines that are blooming. That little lie you told. That time you went in the store and the girl said, girl, that's all right. You ain't got to pay for that. We know what happened. Don't play. Girl, that's all right. You ain't got to pay for that. And so back in the day when they would talk about the small foxes, it represented like small animals. Talked about small animals and how they were a problem. Small things, those are problems. Yeah, you think they small, but we know what a fox can do. He can get in there and tear your place up. In Judges, it said, put 300 torches on the back of a fox. Tore the whole place down. Tore the whole place down. Just by putting the torches on their back, they just went through there and just destroyed everything. So we know what they can do. Amen, we know what they can do. So this is what you do. This is what I call it, preventive measurement. You know, you go to the doctor and they say, well, you know, you can do this, that, and the other to kind of, the diabetes is getting worse, but if you change the way you eat, you know, you can prevent a lot of spiking in your sugar, right? So we need to use a little preventive measure. That means them small foxes, you need to get rid of them. You need to begin to straighten up and fly right. Amen.